Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how to connect your iPad Pro screen to your monitor. Okay, as you can see on the table now, I have the HDMI cable, the Type-C convert to HDMI adapter, and the iPad Pro, also the monitor. First of all, I need to connect the HDMI cable to the monitor. Okay, after that, we connect the adapter to the iPad. And now you can see the light appear on the adapter. And then we connect the HDMI. Okay. And let's see. Okay, and now you will see the iPad screen on the monitor display. Okay, and now let's try to do something on the screen. You can see here, everything display on the iPad will display on the monitor. And now let's try to play some music. For example, now I play this non-copyright music, and you will notice that the music will not come out because it will output through the HDMI cable, and my monitor don't have the built-in speaker, so it will not give the output music to the monitor that don't have speaker. So you need to take note about it. Okay, now let's try to draw something with this iPad here. Okay, and that's it. That is all for today's video of the connection iPad Pro screen to the monitor. And please take note that all the function and the setting in this video are the built-in inside this iPad Pro and this Acer monitor. And now, thanks for your time watching this video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.